Primates, what's up? In the beginning part of 2020, we have received lots of new features in WhatsApp application. Among them, the one of the most best and famous feature is dark mode. Recently, we have been received it in our WhatsApp application. But some people don't know how to enable it. So today's video will help you to switch on that feature in your WhatsApp beta version. So if you want to know, then you should watch that video completely without skipping any part here. But before starting it, please subscribe my channel LivaVoID, and after subscribing you will get a small bell icon button. Press on it. And if you want to support my work and if you like it, give your one like here. So don't waste your time more, come with me, just have a look see what is it exactly. Guys, if you want to get that feature and if you want to enable it in your WhatsApp, you need to update your WhatsApp application. But if you have done that work, simply open your WhatsApp application. After opening it, click on three dots, then click on settings, now click on chats, and now click on theme. After clicking on it, you will get three options. First, set by battery saver, which will save your battery when it is low. Now, light and then dark. So if you want to get dark mode in your WhatsApp, simply click on dark option and now click on OK. Now go back to your chat screen. Here you can see the theme of your WhatsApp has been changed completely. Even in the sticker section, it has been changed already. In that way, you can change the theme of your WhatsApp into dark mode. But now, if you want to get that previous version, which was in light mode, then go back to your settings option. Now click on chats. Now again click on theme. And now click on light. And now click on OK. So in that way, you will get that previous version, which was not in dark mode. So in that way you can enable it in your WhatsApp application dark mode without any hesitation. I hope you have understood. Still, if you have any confusion, you can write down in comment box below. So if you like my work, give your one like here. But before going to end, don't forget to subscribe my channel LivaVoID and give your one like here, and don't forget to press the small bell icon button. That's all for today. So guys, we shall meet again with some new video here in my channel LivaVoID. Tata, bye.